Kansas City bullpen continues to work.
That ball hit hard. Over his head, he's not going to make that one. Hits the top of the fence, so that's going to score a pair. And the Sox lead at 6-4. Yes! Beckham, mercy.
RBIs 4 and 5, the second hit of the day, as Gordon Beckham has pounded the ball all afternoon. And with the shallow outfield, he takes advantage. 99 miles an hour, but it's down. And Dyson, even with his great speed, can't get to it. So a two-run lead. Courtesy.